Because the why is more important than the how, because the how becomes easy when you know the why. So that's why it's good to write them down and go through them every single day if you can. Maybe print it or write it in a place and leave it in a place where you can see it every single day. Say it aloud in Think and Grow Rich. They say you have to read your goal every single day in the morning as well as in the evening. What happens is it engraves into your body, and then whenever you're thinking, whenever you're making a decision, it becomes a part of your decision making process. So you will not make a decision against your goals. So it will be aligned with your goals and it'll drive you towards it. And when you're sleeping, your subconscious will work on achieving your goals. So it's a lot in there. It's not just, you know, writing a goal or thinking about a goal. So the why is very important, because sometimes it can go sideways. It's not going to be, you know, all the time it's going to be a walk in the park. You know, it might go wrong, but as long as you have a clear target, you know what your mission is, what you're trying to achieve, then you can get there. The stronger the why is, the easier it gets, because the reasons come first, answers come second, as Tony Robbins says.